building. Oh my God, that did not hit my building. You know how you shot the bullet, right? That thing did not hit my building. It didn't hit it at all. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Don't say, my brother saying cheese, bro. Say cheese. Oh, that was close. I almost peeped my head out. Oh, no. You fell off? Let me go check on my chicken nuggets. Let me go check on my nuggets. Oh, they done. Who left? You're taking out a punch. Who left now? I thought that was Beast. I was about to say Beast. Don't shoot me now, alright? Chicken nuggets. I'm in the kitchen now. Don't make me burn myself for a game now. Yeah, I'm in the kitchen. Well, it's not twisting like a stir fry. Nigga, is yours twisting like a stir fry? They both need to own up. They both need to own up to their senses. Yep, and that wasn't fair. That ain't fair. Beast didn't leave. He's still Oh, I burnt myself. I muted you to see why the hit. Oh God, who was calling the phone? Hold up. I'm hanging that up. My mom called, forget that. She can call off my. She always got a phone. Then she house phone. And thank I'm finna answer the house phone, which is, no, I'm not ready. In the kitchen. Say cheese. That's my move. Say cheese, Zay. Over the do-rag. Over the do-rag. Peek that do-rag out. Peek that do-rag out. Where are you? Oh, you almost had that one. Oh, why you peeking back down though? Mm-mm, don't. Mm-mm. Where are you, bro? Stop building. Oh, you thought you was gonna shoot through the crap like this? Here. You say cheese, nigga. I ain't saying cheese. Can you say, oh, can you do me a favor? Can you say over the durag for me? Over the durag! Huh? Can you say over the durag? Oh, this got the lights on the side. Not on a hair bunny. Durag, durag, durag. You thought you was gonna have the high ground? On you?